Hello everyone, my name is Cesar Flores. This is my class for 6th grade, ML level. The topic for today is this. Would like. Okay, would like. Here we're going to talk about this. What's the meaning of would like to? The meaning of would like to is like quisiera, like this, okay? Quisiera, okay? Now this. Here we have the structure, for example, here. Would like to, and you use the verb. Always you use a verb. Would like to, and then you use a verb. Many verbs, different verbs. Different verbs, for example, cook, maybe eat, maybe play, maybe drink. But in this case, because we're talking about food, we use eat, dream, or maybe cook, could be, right? Porque toda esta sección es cerca de comida. So we can use these verbs. But remember, would like to plus a verb. Okay, plus a verb. Don't forget that. Continue. Next. Examples here you have. Two examples. I would like to have a cup of coffee, please. Or I would like to eat vegetables here. In this case, we have the verb. What is the verb in this case? The verb is have. I would like to have a cup of coffee, please. I would like to eat vegetables here. This is the verb. Okay, remember. This is the verb. Verb, okay? Don't forget that. Verb. Okay, these are the verb. Continue, please. Well, I want to continue. Next. We can use here. We can use here, in this case, we can use would like plus a noun, okay? Would like plus a noun, okay? What is noun? It's like sustantivo, okay? Sustantivo. For example, food, maybe like cake, potato, these are nouns. Okay? Now, continue. Examples here. I would like a cup of coffee, please. In this case, I would like a cup of coffee, please. Or maybe I would like some lemon juice. Okay. In this case, you're using, in this case, nouns. Okay. Nouns. In this case, cup of coffee. Or in this case, lemon juice. Okay. Next. For questions or interrogative here, interrogative question that you have to use in order to offer something. Vas a usarlo para ofrecer algo. Okay? Continue. Examples here, you have two examples here. Okay? Two examples. Example number one, would you like a cup of tea? Yes, I would, or maybe no, I wouldn't. Affirmative or negative, no problem. And the other, what would you like to drink? In this case, I would like to drink soda. You have to, in this case, it's different because number two is specific and number one is yes or no. Affirmative or negative? Okay, you have the verb here, and here you have the noun. Okay. Here you have. Now. And here you have a verb. Okay, you have here. Okay, continue. Now, I'm going to explain the activities. Voy a explicar, chicos, las actividades. Okay. Recuerden que cada actividad está en la plataforma, incluso los PPTs y todo. Okay. First, would like. In this very simple. Ya tiene un cuadro para recordar. You have a chart here. Estructura, something like that. And here you have exercise. Unscramble and match. Unscramble is put in order. Ordenar and then match. Van a enlazar. Nada más. For example, here you have, in this case, who would like to eat pizza? And then you have this. And you match. Okay? You match. In this case, you match. Okay, that's all. And then in the second part, you have to use this. And here, you're going to draw and then complete. For example, I would like to eat, and you complete. Okay, pizza, okay, pizza. And then here, draw. Aquí van a dibujar. Okay, we're going to draw. I'm here to draw. That's all. Okay, that's all. That's all about this activity. Okay, let's continue. Next part here. Okay, next part. Tenemos otra hoja de aplicación. Pero en esta hoja de aplicación, chicos, aquí no hay un PPT. Lo que les he puesto es un video. ¿Ok? You're going to watch the video and then you're going to match. Simple, van a ver el video y luego van a enlazar. ¿Ok? Como tienen en el primer ejemplo. Teacher, ¿dónde está el video? El video estaba en la plataforma. Está en la plataforma. ¿Ok? El link y todo está en la plataforma. ¿Ok? El link está en la plataforma, yo se he puesto en la plataforma, ahí lo tienen. Y con este link, yo agarro y entro acá. Lo pego acá y luego inicio. Y este es el video, chicos. Ok. Pay attention to this. Because this. New York City. Specific, United States. Ahí tienen la primera relación, ¿ok? Este es el lugar. Ahora, el nombre de la comida. El nombre de la comida. Now, the name of the food is this. Continue.
Hey, can I buy a hot dog?
Okay. Ketchup, mustard?
Yes, please.
And here you have the name. Y acá tienen el nombre, chicos. Y ahí tienen el nombre. Así está todo el video. Van a chequear, ver. Y algunos que no estén, por obvias razones, ya son muy conocidos. Pero acá hay un video donde ustedes van a escoger unos donde están la mayoría, ¿ok? Hay algunos que no están, pero no va a ser complicado para que ustedes puedan enlazar, ¿ok? Hasta aquí estamos avanzando lo que quiere esta parte de acá de would like to, about food precedence. Okay, thank you so much. Remember to do this. Now you do this, okay? Remember this, and then to finish, when you match, después de enlazar, tienen esta parte. In this case, you have to draw. In this case, draw the dish. The dish, draw your favorite dish, van a dibujar su plato favorito. Plato favorito y al costado pues los ingredientes, ¿no? etcétera. Luego, abajo, en la parte de abajo, ingredients. Acabas de escribir los ingredientes. Eso sería todo, chicos. Bye bye. See you next class.